always to the face. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga. Fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga drinking off that shit again. Pick him up, then I set him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope to take the pain away from the feeling that he felt today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate. Cause you are a loner, marijuana. End office make you stronger, I'm in the house party, tripping up my generation. Sipping cough syrup, blankets, water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808. But melody is a house, PlayStation is some drink. Technology brought me some. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me. And it probably relatives relevant for a rebel streak. Yep, the president is black, she black. Purple label on her back, but that tap is like, do she take it straight to the head? Then she look at me, she got ADHD. Hey, doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa. Started feeling herself like no one else in this apartment. Beg your pardon, oh, I rap, baby. How old are you? She say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, close the screen. Jungle trying, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, between the lines, yep. Then I get close enough when the lights turn down. And the fact that she just might open up when a new foe start to drown. Her body and I know the both of us really deep in the mood now. It's nothing we can do now. Somebody walk in with a pound. Oh, that the area cush. She looked at me, then looked. Had it, then she grabbed it, then she said, get it understood. You know why we crack babies? Because we born in the 80s. That ADHD crazy. Hey, doobies to the face. Fuck God. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck God. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga. Fuck God. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, whoa.
Wanna see the penitentiary way out the elementary. Thought it was cool to look the judge in the face when he sentenced me. Since my uncles was institutionalized, my intuition had said I was suited for family size. My mom is stressing my daddy ties. I need me a weapon, these niggas ride. Every minute, I went second. Ministers try to save me. How I'm gonna listen when I don't even hear God? Heaven or hell, base it all on my instincts. My hands dirty, you worry about mud in your sink. You like to mistake a street nigga for real nigga. That same nigga that killed with you, squeal with you. I deal with you like my son, stare at the sun. And you'll be looking in my eyes, homie. Stand for something or fall for anything. And you working with 2 left feet at the skating ring. But anyway, this for my niggas, uncles. 23 hours sending me pictures. I want you to know that I'm so determined to blow. That you hear the music I wrote, hope it gets you off death row. You came home to a pocket full of stones, a Metro PC phone, then you went back in. So when I touch the pen is in my view. I'ma get it right, just so you.
Smoke good, eat good, live good. Smoke good, eat good.
I do this for the city. Got some Hennessy and my real niggas with me. Fuck the police, they gon' have to come and get me. If it feel good to you, holly if you hit me.
You like the mistake of street nigga for real nigga. The same nigga that kill with ya, squeal with ya. I like to start it out from the bottom and build with ya. Be on my last dollar and split the bill with ya. I'm 23 with morals and plans to live in cordial. Not rich but wealthy, it's nothing you can tell me. My killings are not remorseful. The city got my back, for that I give them my torso. You think about it, and don't call me lyrical. Cause really I'm just a nigga that's evil and spiritual. I know some rappers using big words to make their similes curve. My simplest shit be more pivotal. I penetrate the hearts of good kids and criminals. Worrisome individuals that live life critical. So won't you bear witness while I bare feet, so you can walk in my shoes and get to know me. But anyway, this for my pops. On his lunch break, eating in that parking lot. I wanna be heard, probably thought he worked my nerves. But really, he was stressing me, getting what I deserve. Somebody said my name on the radio, he ain't know I was ready for the world that minute. So the next time he roll up and drop grams in it, he probably be out of work, laid back while he
smoke good, eat good, live good. 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 Smoke good, eat good, live good.
And I do this for the city. Got some Hennessy and my real niggas with me. Fuck the police, they gon' have to come and get me. If it feel good to you, holly if you hit me. Church is definitely on the move, and now we took it up to the cathedral because the ism is enormous. You know what I'm talking about? We out here rotating under the five P's, proper preparation, revenge, poor performance. You know what I'm talking about? Doing my thing as I'm rotating with my speakers thumping from the Windy City streets all the way out here to the streets of Compton. You know what I'm talking about? Church is definitely on the move, and we gonna continue to hustle and grow and develop by far as I rotate with my true player partner by the name of Kendrick Lamar. You know what I'm talking about? This is the ism, this is the vision. You know what I'm talking about? Get up off your ass and get it, man. That's the only way your pockets gonna expand. I tell you every day, you know what I'm talking about? Apply yourself to supply your wealth. Only limitations you ever have are those that you place upon yourself. Church is definitely on the move, you know what I'm talking about? Exercise your wisdom. It don't depend on no one else. Cathedral, church, ism.
Residence whistling to